We were quite happy with how it was looking in the workshop, but then bringing it here into this very elaborate environment really brings it to life, and it's everything I would have hoped for. Here at Ushaw College, you've got all the history and then this magnificent interior, and I think it kind of fits in well. It works almost seamlessly with the architecture, but at the same time, it's pretty incongruous, and it's having those two things at the same time, which make it like a really interesting thing to look at. At least I hope.